Well, do you want me to help you?
No.
Why?
Because I never change my own socks for you. I told you to go over there.
But I'm your mom and I want to help you.
Okay, come in.
That's fine. I'll let you finish. So, do you know what you're doing?
Yep.
Mmm.
I'm changing.
Oh. But what are you doing? Are you putting on lotion?
Yes, and I'm changing.
Oh. Don't be so rude.
Keep telling you.
Well, you told me to stand here and wait.
Keep telling you. Stay in there. Stay out there.
How old are you?
I am 15. I am 16, and I know how to do it older now.
You're 16, and you know how to do things? Oh, honey.
If you don't even know that, and everybody knows how to change their own selves.
So you're a big girl now?
Yep.
Okay.
So get out of the room.
I'm not in the room.
Well, you're supposed to be out of the room. You're supposed to be outside the door.
Do you want me to help you brush your hair?
No.
Okay.
God. I'm telling you, I'm in the room. I'm in your room. I know you want to come in the room, but you can't come in my in the room. Because I'm not changed yet.
You want privacy?
Yes. If you do that, then I'll get very mad. You want me to get mad?
Oh, so when I get dressed, are you going to give me privacy?
Yes, so you have to give me privacy.
Okay.